Chase Jernigan after the first round of the Ponderosa hybrid course designed by King Climo. What did you think of the design?
It's really great. It's some really good challenging shots, very fair.
There's some water, some open holes. You got a pretty good little mix of elevation changes.
Yes, different challenging greens that makes mental challenge tough, and you have to be out there and ready to go.
You're doing it right so far. You're in second place right now, behind Barry?
Yep. Only three back, and I got one more round to go. We'll see how it goes.
What's it going to take to get four strokes?
Just a lot of consistency, a lot of good drives, good putts, and one shot at a time. My next tournament is Ocala Open in High Point. It's a two-day event, B tier, hosted by Philip Lawrence and the crew down there. It's a great event. I'm looking forward to it. Something I want to go to every year.
It's got a really cool design, especially since they incorporated that dam hole.
Yes.
Or there's a few holes on there. Did you have a favorite hole out there?
Actually, it is a hole that you spoke of. I think it's now hole number 9. Looking at the layout, it's very beautiful scenery. It's very, very good as far as being able to, for lefties it is. So it's a little bit of advantage there, but it's such a beautiful park, and can't wait. Looking forward to it.
Now, is 9 the one over the water?
Yes.
Have you been there since they cut the trees down?
I have not.
Oh, it's quite a bit different looking. It may be easier. So you can actually see the green now. So.
Awesome.
Yeah,
awesome.
Well, best of luck out there. Best of luck today, and give Barry a run for his money. Yeah.
Do the best I can. Do the best I can. Looking forward to it.
All right. Hey, thanks.
All right. Yes, sir.
Cover.
Sure. But I don't understand this wind.
It's swirling. It's swirling for sure.
Landon
Truck's card at the one stroke penalty.
What?
Landon Truck's card at the one stroke penalty.
I think you should get one stroke off. And he gets to ride around and choose where to put your disc, and that's where it landed.
That's what I'm saying, but with the one stroke.
Oh, okay. I'll put it higher?
Cool. You could have.
Could have.
Oh, no.
You're safe.
Bingo.
I don't know, Barry. We made it a little bit easier. Oh yeah, pull it.
Skip.
Big skip. Scooby.
Butt.
Or butt, yeah.
Oh.
You played the wind perfectly.
I'll have it. A lot better than the first one.
Snap on that one either.
off of it. Go.
Why are you throwing it that hard?
Come on. Skip, Scooby.
Why are you throwing
it? Come on. Put it higher. Okay. Yeah.
Get down.
In the bush. Or tree. Come on, get over that. Go! Ah.
Well, it wasn't comfortably.
Go!
one more cutout. Rebear.
Come on, man.
Come back sometime.
Jay-golf.
Oh, look at that skibbity-doo now.
Buddy. Oh, that's a good shot. Boom.
Good putt, friend.
There you go.
Oh, nice.
I'm going to look at it. I saw the fence and it's the same tennis court.
think that's why I seen this one too.
You talking about the phone? You know what's going on?
Your
phone? Mm-hmm. One thing I like about the phone is there's no risk.
All right, here with Barry Schultz after the Ponderosa hybrid event. So you took it down.
It was a good day. It was a little warm out here instead of the overcast skies that we got this morning. It was sunny and warm. Played a little bit windier. Of course, it was a little bit tricky this afternoon, but I made a lot of longish putts today, a lot of 30 to 40 footers, especially the second half of the round, so it was a good day.
Did you go to PA this week for the Worlds?
Did not make it up there this year. In the middle of doing a bunch of things and running a little low on funds, so I just didn't have the people up there this year.
It's wrapping up as we speak. It looks like your fellow Innova sponsor player, Paul McBeth, is going to take it down. So how do you feel about that?
It feels good to have a teammate doing well. You know, we all knew what a good golfer he was, and we all thought he might do it this week. It turned on like he did on Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Those moving day rounds that we all talk about, when you have to pick it up, and he certainly picked it up.
He's taking a page out of your book with the consistency. I mean, this is four in a row. So
he's working very hard and showing out there on the golf course. Work hard, people, it'll show.
This is the second hybrid event that we filmed for you. What have you been to any others this summer? Or?
I have been to a couple. Goldsboro was one earlier this year as well. It's really fun to be able to throw in some space. You know, in North Carolina, we play a lot of wooded golf, and we don't get a lot of, you know, throw all you got kind of shots. And out here, you know, three or four times a year, hybrid golf, we get to do that. It's a lot of fun.
Did the wind affect the putts at all today? Or?
A little bit here and there. You know, the wind wasn't too consistent, but it was always moving. It was, you know, a little strong, a little weak, a little left, a little right. And we had some elevated baskets on knobs and stuff, so it made it a little bit tougher. You know, we need a little bit of wind out here with this heat humidity.
Well, I heard you giving some pointers to Chase Jernigan. It's nice of you to share your insights with it.
Well, I don't like to see somebody struggle on certain putts, so if I see something that I would like to see a little better, I think can be better, I would point it out. You know, Chase, just like all of us, he's just like I am. If I get a little bit fast in my putt, the consistency is way down. So just make sure your stroke is nice and slow on that putt, and it should go get better.
Well, appreciate you sharing, and thanks, and congrats on the win.
Thank you.
All right.
We had 9 pros show up today. Mitch Dickens and Nathan Tomlinson tied for 3rd with 116, $70 apiece. Coming in 2nd, Chase Jernigan, Justin Jernigan's his brother. $15.
Real quick. Congrats to Barry, first and foremost. Thank you, Chuck, again for running such a great event. Beautiful course, man. I really enjoyed it. Had a great time. And I'll be back next year. Thanks
awesome.
Again. Thanks again.
Thank you.
Tell Justin we said hi.
I will. Trust me.
And you finished. Going in first, Barry Schultz, $170.
I got to thank Chuckster for working hard on Thursday, getting the course up under those handful of guys that helped him out. Thank you very much. Of course, in good shape. It's a good time. Thank you, Chuckster. Thanks for going. Beast and Leopards, guys.
You're welcome.
Yeah. And Barry, thanks for reminding me. Daniel, Scott Jabor, and Andrew Blankmeyer. Daniel helped me get the baskets up, cut my time in half. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't have got to trimming limbs, which Andrew and Scott helped me with. So, moving on to Pro Masters, Tony Hull coming in first.
Thanks to Chuck for running tournaments and good tournaments to that, and all tournament directors and volunteers. Thank you, guys. I appreciate all the work.
Have one ace, Stacy Mitchell, $94.
What's this?
T-Bird.
Whoa! Nice shot.
Advance coming in first. Andrew Blankmeyer, $100 imaginary dollars. Advance Grandmaster Todd Brookhart coming in first. Intermediate Dylan Brooks, $90 for first place. Dude, you would have cashed in advance. And then for recreational. Coming in first, yeah. Jacob Dion. Jacob!
He threw his hip out going to get his fan out.